Anger and disappointment. The family of an Abbeville teenager is upset after a judge released her daughter's teacher on bond. He's accused of having a sexual relationship with her. News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live in our Greenville newsroom with the courtroom sound. And Sean, family members wanted to make sure they were heard.
Yeah, they did, Nigel. They got their first shot at telling a judge what they thought of the defendant, and dad didn't hold back.
It's manipulative. It's a lie.
Those were just some of the words the girl's father has for Jamie Taylor. The single 38-year-old is accused of having a sexual relationship with a 15-year-old student at Calhoun Falls Charter School. Taylor taught and coached there. Prosecutors outlined how the girl's mother found out.
The defendant, who had actually dropped her off, and asked her daughter about that, and after some time, daughter indicated that she had been with that individual.
The prosecutor said the girl's parents ordered all contact to stop at once, but it didn't stop, they say. Charges were eventually filed and Taylor was arrested. Taylor's attorney told a judge his client could be trusted if released on bond.
What I would say for Mr. Taylor is that he's from Calhoun Falls, always been there, has a very strong family support system there.
The judge did grant Taylor bond, but under certain restrictions. Even before that decision was made, dad had a problem with it.
I don't want him bonded out. I want full justice served on him.
Right now, Taylor faces 3 counts of a lewd act on a child and 3 counts of criminal sexual conduct with a minor. The prosecutor said in the case, it indicated more charges could be filed against Taylor because this is an ongoing investigation. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, live in the Greenville newsroom.